takes us to Korea, we make it there. That's the bottom line. So that's, well, we correct that now. So yeah, wait a minute, let me finish. So as you know, entertainment weekly mainstream media, they're nice to me, but sometimes they're misleading. That's one of her egoistic approach what they have. But never mind that. We the Boston, we love you guys. Yes.
Well, Mr. Rousseau, I just wanted to ask you about the upcoming election.
Sure.
Like, after Rick Santorum has exited the race, Mitt Romney's something on me. Now, regardless of who wins, I think based on your success in the leather industries or the cinematic industries, as evidence of what's happening tonight, you should ask yourself to, you should ask the presumptive winner to make him Treasury Secretary. Do you think that's the future?
Absolutely.
Yes. Thank you, Mr. Rousseau.
Yeah, you're very welcome, sir. Okay, move on next one. That's the last one.